Hey guys, welcome back to Pokemon Heart Gold. In this part, we will be heading north to Goldenrod City and hopefully checking out a few things there. And what does it say? Trainer tips, north to Goldenrod City, the radio tower at Goldenrod is giving away radio cards. Answer their questions and receive a radio card. Huh, we will probably do that. And I don't know what this guy has, but I do know that Guido needs level ups. So I'm going to switch him to the front. And we'll see how this goes. Probably not well. This is where I do my training. That's nice, speeding you up. Samuel. Rattata. Oh, they're all level 7. Holy crap, this could be beautiful. Don't tail whip me! That's rude. And then my cat comes in, and that's also rude, cat. Oh. Kill it. Good. I got that poison barb and Spearow. Damn it. I'm gonna switch Pokemon to Noctowl because I don't want that Spearow to peck and like eat my spider, so I'm just going to peck it and hopefully, yeah, one hit. Critical hit too. Damn Noctowl. And a level up. You are earning so many points and let's see, I cannot remember if poison is not effective on ground types. But he's gonna use Defense Pearl anyway. And it's not very effective, okay. Switching back to Noctowl. Not even gonna deal with this. I swear to God, if you poison me, you piece of crap Sandshrew, I will end you. And Noctowl keeps getting freaking critical hits, that's very nice. Nope, keep battling because he has Spearow. That's upsetting. Okay. Well, Guido got one Pokemon. If you fail in practice, then you have to try harder. I'm aiming to be a gym leader. Yeah, good luck with that. You're not very... Not very good. No offense. Actually, plenty offense. Take it all. Take all the offense. I just got my Pokemon back from the daycare. Let's see how much stronger it got. I think he has a Snubbull. And I think it's like levels... Actually, no. I could have sworn, like, the old game, he just had, like, one Snubbull, and it was, like, kind of a pretty high level. And, I don't know, let's see how this goes. That's not gonna... Oh, no! No, no, no. No. Bad Snubbull. You piece of crap. Uproar. I'm not gonna take your shit. Noctowl does not take anybody's shit. And Guido grew a level. Good. Ameriba? Switch? I will switch. Switch back into my spider. And then I will switch back to Noctowl because I don't want Guido to die. That was so cute! It's like all sped up and it growled and ah! It is way too early for me to be recording shit because I think everything's super cute. Why does it have to end this way? Because it does, because your Pokemon suck. My Pokemon knew moves I didn't know it had. That confounded me to no end. Well, that's cool. And actually, let me use a potion. A potioning potion on Guido. Just in case he can actually kinda defeat stuff on his own in this battle, which I highly doubt, but, you know, I can hope. Can't be weak for it. I'm the best in my class at Pokemon. Who are you now? That's fascinating. Tell me more. A Mankey. We can try. Yeah, that's not very effective. We got this. We got this. Good job, Guido. I'm so proud. You might get another level up. Oh no, Scratch. Okay. We're still good. We still got this. And use Focus Energy. Don't get a critical hit, you piece of crap. You piece of crap, you got a critical hit. What did I tell you not to do? God. I got a level up, though. But Guido's kind of hurt. Leech Life. I guess I'll forget a move. I'll get rid of Straight Shot. Although Leech Life is not that fantastic. Diglett, I will keep battling, but then I'm gonna switch out to my Noctowl. So I want Guido to get some of this experience. And if I'm thinking about it, I might leave Guido and maybe others in the daycare and just like freak out and run up and down. So they get experience the cheap way. If you transferred into my class, I'd become the second best student in my class, wouldn't I? Yeah, you would. I want to get stronger before that could happen. So, would you trade phone numbers with me? Then we can have Pokemon battles together. No. Wait, don't tell me you're serious about transferring into my school. No. Too good for your school. Yeah, there's a trainer down there. We'll come back. Grandpa. Ethan. Meryl. That likes to feel me up. Good work, Grandpa. The Pokemon you raised for me has been as healthy as can be. What a cheater. You look fit, too. Now he's, like, complimenting old men. Like, what? Hey, Ashley. Hello. Let me introduce you. This is Ashley. She's a trainer. She seems to be getting better at raising Pokemon. Yeah, because I don't need help. Well, not as good as you, Grandpa, of course. My ass. Follow me, Ashley. Okay. Huh. What? Oh, this is... Yep, Grandma. Let me introduce my friend. This is Ashley. Aha, this is your girl friend. I see. What, Grandma? What are you talking about? She just happens to live nearby. Ha ha ha, I know, I know. Since you took her here, Ethan, you must be sure about her talent. Right, Ashley? Come and see us anytime. Well, I better go now. See ya. Okay. Well, he's like ashamed to be my boyfriend. That's rude. Oh, I almost forgot. What a jerk. Here, this is my Pokégear number. Now he's giving me his number. Yeah, maybe he's not so embarrassed about it anymore. You know you can talk to your Pokémon as they follow you? They do all sorts of cute stuff on the road and in towns. I'm taking notes every time they do funny things. Give me a call and I'll share some of them with you. Grandma, don't you say anything. We are both trainers and we are supposed to exchange numbers. No, he's still embarrassed about me. That's rude. That's all. Yeah, just get out. What do you have to say? Aw, what? Aw, he seems about to fall over. Aw, that's sad. I'm a terrible trainer. I need to heal. What? I need to heal up my spider. I have an idea. I'll give you our numbers. No! You can check on the Pokemon. Bleh. No. Now I'm getting old women, too. This is... Call us from time to time when you give us your Pokemon a raise. I'll be happy to have a use for this Pokégear my grandchild gave me. Oh, I'm sure you would. You disgust me. What are you doing? I'm on patrol for suspicious individuals. We will come back at night and fight this guy. And then let's bypass that guy so I can heal up my spider. And we made it to Goldenrod City, and this is like a huge giant department store that we'll probably check out. And my cat is like freaking out outside of my room, and now she's scratching stuff and being loud, and it was kind of funny until she started scratching stuff. She's like running up and down the stairs like the crazy, crazy cat she is. She is ridiculous, but I love her. But anyways, let us check out Goldenrod City a bit, and then I'll fight the other trainers off screen. But I don't like this Goldenrod new music crap. The Radio Tower on Goldenrod is a landmark. That's right, we need to go there. They're running a promotional campaign right now. They'll modify your Pokégear so it can also serve as a radio. Sounds good, bro. Where is that Radio Tower? Is it? It's up here, right? This is the Radio Tower. Oh, Team Rocket guy. So this is the Radio Tower. What do you want, you pests? Scram. That's kind of a dick thing to say. But let's go in here. Let's get us a radio card. Welcome to Goldenrod's Radio Tower. And what is this? This is Pokemon Lottery Corner. I'm Felicity, your attendant today. If the drawn number matches the ID number of any of your Pokemon, you could win fabulous gifts. Would you like to check today's number? Yes. Why not? 61846. Oh, I didn't get a match. That's shitty. Hey, look, it's Whitney. Hi, my name is Whitney. I heard about the quiz to win a radio card, so I came here to get one. But this quiz is so hard. Ugh, her. I'm not looking forward to battling her. We have a special quiz campaign. Answer 5 questions correctly in a row to win a radio card. When you load into the Pokégear, you will be able to listen to the radio. Anytime, anywhere. Would you like to try our quiz? Yes, I would. The first question, can you check the town map with your Pokégear? Yes. Ding dong, you are correct. Second question, Nidorina can only be female, true? Yes. You are correct. The third question, Kurt the Pokeball creator uses apricots as ingredients. No. He means apricorns. Fourth question, it's impossible to use a TM on Magikarp, true? Yes. Wow, I have only one more question to go. In Professor Oak's popular show, Pokemon Talk, is he on with Mary? No. Yeah, because I think they spelled her name wrong, that's right. Bingo, you got it, congratulations. Here's your prize, a radio card. I can now listen to the radio with my Pokégear. Hell yeah. Oh no. What? Wow, you did it! I thought the answer to the third question was surely apricots. Wow. Wow, okay. Oops, it's time to go back to the gym. No. What? Okay, whatever you say, Whitney. You're kind of dumb. Lucky channel. Win with Pokemon ID numbers. Strange Pokemon with different ID numbers. Oh yes, there's something here that is in these remakes that was not in the, in the original games, and what is this? The Global Terminal. I don't care. That's not what I was looking for. You guys probably know what I was looking for if you've played these remakes. And that is up here and around the corner, I think. What is this? Man at the tent rates your Pokemon names. He can rename our Pokemon! Oh my god! Yes! Noctowl will finally- Whoa! What is this sorcery? Hello, hello! I am the official name raider. Want me to rate the nicknames of your Pokemon? Yes, I do. Okay, Noctowl. You're finally getting a nickname. Noctowl, is it? That is a decent nickname. It's not even a nickname, but I can give it a nicer name. How about it? Yes. What shall the new nickname be? Okay. There we go. Oh, it's a girl, too. This is great. Done. How about that? From now on, this Pokemon shall be known as Hooters. Hell yeah. It is a better name than before, isn't it? Good for you. Yeah, good for me. Alright, now we got Hooters. That's nice. I think this takes us to the underground. Watch out. Get off your bike in the tunnel. And I said watch out really funny. But I wanna show you guys the cool thing. Which, actually, it might not... Excuse me, kid. I received this letter the other day from a friend of mine. Here's a reply that I wrote. I'm stuck here and I was wondering if you could deliver it. Yeah, sure. I received the Spiro with mail. Friends on Route 31. Oh yeah, there's a weird tree blocking the road. I wonder if it's been cleared. No, it probably hasn't. Oh, let me see this Pokemon really fast. Ooh, it's level 20. And its name is Kenya. I'm probably just gonna steal this guy's Pokemon. Actually, I already have a flying type, though. Huh. Okay, well. Never mind of that plan, then. Oh, this. Goldenrod City Game Corner, safe and sound playground. There's this game in there. I'll show the game off in here in the next part. But, oh, that game makes me so mad. It's like... I think it's like Minesweeper, pretty much. But with Voltorbs. And it's ridiculous. But we will get to that in the next part. I don't know where that one thing that I was wanting to show you guys. I don't know where that's at. Actually, wait, I think I do, but oh well. We'll get to it in the next part. We'll explore the rest of Goldenrod City. And then we will actually start progressing, and then, hopefully, we're not gonna take on Whitney in the next part. My Pokemon are way too weak for that. But, are we able to take her on right now? Let's see really fast. Ooh, I think we are. This is intense. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we are. We're able to take her on. But we're not. We're not gonna do that because she is really, really cheap and really, really annoying. But yeah, we'll get to her eventually. But anyways, I will see you guys in the next part. Bye!